is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another
level 5.
High up, way high up. High up, way high up. High up, way high up. High up, way high up.
What's good, YouTube? I'm back again with another video. Man, today, we got another dope unboxing and a review, and also an on-feet. I haven't given y'all an on-feet in a minute, so today, I'm gonna give y'all that dope on-feet, per usual. So, anyway, man, thank you guys for subscribing to the channel. Like I said, we're over 400 subscribers now. We're on our way up to 500. Let me do a giveaway. And after that, we're going to go on our way to 1,000. So I appreciate you guys for rocking with me. Please continue to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, y'all. Thank you guys so much.
All right, guys.
Before I get to that, man, how many of y'all took a L on those Air Jordan 4 Unions today? Because I did. Oh, man, I thought I was in there, bro. I got in there. Then you're going to ask me, oh, what is the color of an orange? I said, okay, cool, an orange. Duh. Then it hit me with them damn captions. That's what really got me. So I'm like, bro, that's a traffic light, but that slowed me up. Then I got in line. Man, I was in line for like an hour, and next thing you know, sold out. So just another L to add to my books. So anyway, man, you just got to take these L's like a champ and keep on rolling. So we're going to fight the next battle, I guess, on September 30th, it said. So I'm tired of these L's, bro. I'm really slick tired of trying for these hype Jordan shoes, bro. That's what I'm saying, man, right now. I'm about to start focusing more on Yeezys, because Yeezy, Kanye made these shoes easier to get, and everyone can get them. So, hey, I don't know about Jordan brand, but I'm still going to cop these little general release shoes and do my review for you guys, and because I like GR shoes. I'm not no hype beast, so appreciate y'all for rocking with me, and let's get to this. Woo! All right. Here we go. This is the box. Y'all can see. Let's focus. There we go. Jordan 3s, fire red, or denim 3s, or whatever y'all want to call them. I think I'm going to call them fire red. These things are fire. They're dope. Man, let me read. I copied these from a Finish Line. I actually hit on two pairs. And other pairs are already gone. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Retail shawty. I help people out. I look out for people, so I get that pair away for retail. But the box reads, Air Jordan 3 Retro SC White, Fire Red, Black. It's a size 9, personal size, retail price. These are $200. Whew, man, that's a lot of money for some 3s. 1, 2, 3. Oops, there we go. Wow. Bam. Man, my first impression when I seen these, y'all. I must say, the leather quality on these, phenomenal. Get that box out of here. Yes, sir. Man, these are nice. The quality, bro, it's so tumble. That was my first thing. I'm like, man, this is wrinkled. This is a nice quality. Let me, y'all, there you go. I'm gonna show y'all a quick view of both shoes. Hopefully it's not too bright this time. My last shoe, the quality was so, the light was beaming on it. I apologize for that, y'all. And there we go, y'all. Hit close. In-depth review of the Jordan 3s fire red denim. Woo, I ain't gonna lie. Now you see, these are like translucent. So you can see the jump man. If you look real close, you see the jump man. And then you see the Nike Air on the back. That is nice. I feel like that set it off. For y'all don't know, there also is another exclusive pair with the Japan logo on the back, or Tokyo, whatever. I don't have those. I mean, I feel like these will do. When you come to the tongue, it has a Jumpman stitched in. Right here is the denim. Also right here, denim. Right here is denim also. You got the tumble leather right here, all white. And inside of the shoe, you got the white, the red Nike Air. The production date on these are 3/04/20 to 6/05/20. You got a regular shoe cardboard box shoe tree. There we go. You got, you know, if you want to legit check y'all shoes, that is it. And one thing about these shoes that I'm gonna be like, man, these gonna be trouble, and that is the bottom. The bottom is all white. Man, these things gonna get dirty. And then you got your red Nike right there, but the bottom is gonna be trouble, y'all. But other than that, it's just a regular number 3. Also on the inside right here, same. You got a denim right there. You got a white. Nice look. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all the bounce back on this leather right here, y'all. Look at this. Y'all watch this. See that? That's quality right there.
Level 1.
This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another level then. This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another
level 2.
This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another level then. This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another
level 3.
I'm up like the 7, 20s back in 97. There ain't shit that you could tell us. Everybody hands stretching, they wanna touch of the heavens. Then they met us, put this shit on a projector. Going through the slides like damn, this shit is electric. They gon' have to come get us, cause they couldn't come with us. And they jealous, they covered in the coat that I be covered in. They never get the drop, ever shuttle in. So they never inside when we huddle in. Break, we take the ball when you fumble in. Touchdown, but never touchdown. I can nose out forever, never touch ground. All you remember is somebody from this one town who promised to never ever come down. Whoa.
Level 4.
This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another level then. This is the most epic that it's ever been. Gonna take it to another level then. This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another level then. This is the most epic that it's ever been. We gon' take it to another
level 5.
High up, way high up, high up.